Set up way outside again. Runner goes. It's out there. Here's the throw, and it gets by. It'll be an error on Cervelli, a stolen base, and an error, and the Orioles get a runner to third.
I think it really has cost Bartolo Colon being anxious, trying to get this inning over with a strikeout to the outside corner, and now we've witnessed something that we haven't seen for 165 or so innings. A stolen base with Bartolo Colon on the mound.
Reynolds.